कर्सिव लेटर जी।
हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर प्लेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू वन न्यू लेटर, लेटर जी। एंड जी साउंड इज ग, जी साउंड इज ग। हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? माय नेम इज गौरी, जी गा गौरी। एंड आई एम अ गर्ल, जी गा गर्ल। Sit down, Gauri. So today I'm going to show you some more pictures that start from letter G. G, giraffe. And do you know, babies, giraffe has a long neck. Next is Giga girl, Giga girl. Giga grandparents, Giga grandparents. Next is Giga grapes, Giga grapes. Giga gorilla, Giga gorilla. Giga grasshopper, Giga grasshopper. Giga garden, Giga garden. So I'm going to show you more pictures that start from letter G.
G says G, G, good morning. G says G, G, gun, G, gun. G says G, G, grapes. G says G, G, grass. G says G, G, grandparents. G says G, G, girl. G says G, G, Ganesha. G says G, G, glass. G says G, G, guitar. G says G, G, gorilla. G says G, G, green, green color. G says G, G, goat, G, goat. Story time. Gauri is a little girl. She loves to eat guava and grapes. Gogo the goat is her good friend. One day they meet Guinea, the baby giraffe, sitting in the garden. "What are you doing here, Guinea?" asked Gauri. "I want to go to the green forest, but I cannot go alone," says Guinea. "Come, we will take you there," Gauri says. She gives Gogo and Guinea some green grass to eat. They reach the green forest. Guinea is very happy. Let's see how to write cursive letter G.
You have to put your pencil here, go up, make a curve, come down, go up again, then come down, give a curve and go up. Which letter is this? Letter G. Letter G. G sound is G.
I hope letter G is clear to you. Thank you, babies.